For super-sized problems, you call superheroes. For average-sized problems, you call the Department of Average Superheroes! Last week, d.a.s.h. discovered sinister packaging on their biscuits.
Packaged by A.L.B.E. I wonder who that stands for.
And we met some weird villains who seemed a little bit evil. This week.
Mary, that's horrible. That's the worst thing I've heard in my whole entire life. I'm so sorry you couldn't open that packet of chippies. Don't you worry. d.a.s.h. will be there to solve all your problems. Thank you for calling. Now you have a lovely day.
Bye.
Hey, pretty strong guy. There was someone else calling about not being able to open something. It's happening all over Super City.
I know, Chantel. I've just spent the whole day opening up stuff for random people. Oh, I'm so thirsty. That is it. This is the last door. I'm not opening anything for anybody else.
So you wouldn't want to open this jar of pickled onions?
No. No. I'll open anything for you, Chantel. This happens to be my favourite jar of pickled vegetables.
Just as well, you're pretty strong.
That's why they call me.
Pretty strong guy. I know.
Yeah, that's me. Hang on a second. This jar of pickled onions was made by Albie. And so was the soda can. In fact, all the hard-to-open things were made by Albie. If only we knew what Albie stood for, and then maybe, just maybe, we can get to the bottom of this jar of troubles.
It is I, the pen. Using my super writing ability, I've written to every company with the initials A-L-B-E. So far, no replies.
Have you tried email?
No, Chantel, I'm called the pen, not the email. Curses. Even the sauce bottle won't seem to open. I'll cut it with my laser pen.
Wait! That'll be way too messy. Here, I'll open it and squeeze it out with my strength.
Thanks, pretty strong guy.
Don't mention it. You might want to rub the pie in your face, though. Just as I thought! This sauce bottle was made by Albie! We've got to get to the bottom of this, guys. Otherwise, we'll be a laughing stock!
What started off as isolated incidents have now become far more widespread. The whole of Super City has been ravaged by a severe case of bad packaging. People across the city are struggling with bottles, cans, and even packets of chips. In other news, America's voters have destroyed...
Excellent. We've annoyed the whole city with our dodgy packaging. Soon everyone will know what Albie is.
Do you want to pronounce it Albie or Alb, or do we want to put like a C on the back of it so it's Albeck? It just sounds...
It's Albie.
Okay. Oh, we're getting a Skype from Stinky Foot.
That Skype tune is so annoying.
I know. I invented it.
Nice trip. What? I'm the tripster. It's what I do.
You are so annoying.
Thanks, mean ass girl.
Go ahead, Stinky Foot.
Okay, boss. I'm in position now. I'm gonna make those dash fools a winner.
Good boy. Unleash the acrid pungency.
What's acrid pungency?
Bad smell. Why laugh if you don't know?
I don't want to seem stupid.
Too late.
I don't know if you're punishing me too much.
Just get on with the plans.
We need some help with this packaging crisis.
Yes, we do.
If only there was someone who was practical.
Practical.
And super intelligent.
Super intelligent. But who?
I'm just gonna pop out for a minute.
Practical.
Super intelligent. Who?
Hello, boys.
Woman!
Wait, where's the beautiful Chantel go?
She had to go, her dog's sick. But you need someone with brains to help you track down this A.L.B.E.?
Yes, do you know someone? Bro, did you drop your guff?
That's just a little bit evil.
Help! Wait, what did you say?
Bro!
No, after that.
Did you drop your guff?
After that.
That's just a little bit evil?
A little bit evil. A-L-B-E. Maybe that's what it stands for.
I think you're onto something, woman. It's a shame this smell's about to knock us all unconscious, though.
Oh no! How can a smell be so evil it knocks you out? Is this part of A.L.B.E.'s Little Bit Evil plan? Find out next time on
Dash.
What now?
Sunday
from 8 a.m.
on 2.